Roughly 100,000 people in the U.S. are on a wait list for a kidney transplant. But even when a possible match becomes available, physicians and their patients face a complex decision: accept the kidney, even if it's of average quality, or wait for a higher quality organ.
It's an agonizing decision. A young patient needs to balance the risk of waiting further when an organ is offered in the future versus the chance of getting a better organ down the road. Or a sick patient may decline an offer, but the person might underestimate the possibility that he might be too sick down the road, and therefore it would not be possible to accept an organ for transplantation. And at the same time, time is running out for both doctors and particularly patients. They need to decide very, very soon.
To improve the decision-making process, Bertsy Maas and his MIT Sloan colleague, Nikos Trikakis, created a new analytics-based tool.
So our tool uses machine learning techniques to mine information from millions of historical offers and decisions made. It then looks at the characteristics of a patient so as to produce personalized estimates of the probability that that patient would receive another organ offer of particular quality within a specific time frame. We backtested our tool and found it to produce very credible estimates with an out-of-sample AUC of more than 85%.
Take, for instance, an historical example, patient John Doe. By 2014, John had spent 5 years and 4 months on the waitlist for a kidney transplant when a donor kidney of medium quality was offered to him. Should John have taken it?
Physicians usually make estimates about future offers using their gut instinct, whereas our tool produces data-driven estimates. In this case, for example, it estimates a probability of 23% that John will get a better offer of a better quality kidney within the next 6 months. Using this information, John and his doctors can make a better informed decision.
Two MIT Sloan professors have created a new analytics-based tool to improve the decision-making process.
We believe that our tool could have a very significant impact, not only on kidney transplants, but on other types of transplants too, like liver transplants. It could be of great help in situations where patients and physicians must make tough decisions without knowing what the future might hold.